settlement based on one man, one vote. But, he says, there are conditions. These include stopping the execution of all captured prisoners of war, allowing Europe to stay in negotiations, in Australia, Mr. Kerry Pack and his cricketers are still pleading to buy yesterday's High Court decision, which they put a ban on playing in Test matches.
This is the voice of Allah, representative of the Ashtar Galactic Command, speaking to you. For many years, you have seen us as knights and servants. We speak to you now, to some extent, as we have done to your brothers and sisters all over this, your planet Earth. We come to warn you of the destiny of your race and your world, so that you may communicate to your fellow beings the course you must take to avoid the disaster which threatens your world and the beings on other worlds around you. This is your dream we share and pray to awaken as the planet passes into the new age of Aquarius. The new age can be a time of great peace and evolution for your race, but only the rulers are made aware of the forces that can overshadow their judgments. Be still, Noah. And for your chance may not come again.